I know I haven't been on in a really, really long time. I'm really sorry for that. I'll make another video explaining why. But yes, this is another DIY, as you can see in the title below. So what you'll need for this DIY are some scissors, some pictures. I just did some Tumblr stuff. And I'm just using a Sharpie to outline the thing, because I think that honestly looks better in my opinion. So let's get started. Okay, so first what you want to do is you want to like outline the whole picture. And honestly, you don't have to do this, but I'm going to do this because it looks like super cute. So it doesn't need to be straight either, or like perfect either. Okay, so now it's outlined, and it's actually in yellow, but it looks orange. So now it's outlined, as you can see, and I'm just going to click on that line. Maybe a little broad too, but I also did this black and white because I just think it kind of looks cooler and cuter and vintage and cute. And there's that. And you're just gonna wanna do it with all the rest. So you put this in the camera. And yes, I did paint my desk. So once again, we're just going to cut this. So once you get all your pictures, you guys can choose where you want to set them, but I'm thinking about setting them on my little jar that I spray painted white. It's kind of dirty at the bottom, but and I'm just going to take my Mod Podge. Just a little. And put it on the back of the paper. And I'm just going to do the same thing for the rest.
They were able to make that salad without anything but ranch.
Okay.
So is that what you wanted?
Yeah.
What? You want corn too? You do? You're not gonna waste it, are you?
No.
Want a biscuit?
Yes. And that is what it looks like. So here's my little tumbler jar. And I think it's just super cute. If you guys tried this, leave a picture down below or something. And